gotta shut this. Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet?